In line.
Grab the chair, come on!
And cut. And action. And go. Hold the jacks in position. Down and jacks. And stop. And now turn and say your line.
Better hide. Mommy's coming.
And turn back and up. And cut.
And step.
And action. And up.
Jesus.
Noise everywhere. Slam.
Leave her alone!
Tell me!
All right, ready? And background, action car.
power's off. That's Robert on the state set.
And action.
It's not great. The pipes are pretty corroded. And the amount of rot I can see in the joists, the subfloor, and the side of your drains have been leaking for years.
And
then we're going to have an
inspection.
But look, we can handle the remediation of that new pipe. But you're going to have to find a structural engineer to look at that floor.
Okay.
Yeah, that can make some calls. I'll get on it.
And cut.
Cut.
And action.
Subfloor, the joists, looks like your drain's been leaking for years.
And they didn't come in any of that in the inspection?
They probably missed it. But look, we can handle the remediation and the repipe. We're going to have to get a structural engineer to look at that floor.
Okay. Any more event?
Yep.
Hand the first guy the coffee. He will go upstairs.
Coffee?
Thank you.
And you can go here, and then do you want to give this guy a coffee too?
Sure.
Here, okay.
And then there was a counter across here.
Maybe a counter across in front of her.
Yeah.
And then she will continue.
Mm-hmm.
And then.
Good. Finishing the final part on the crown and the molding. Took a couple guys upstairs to scrape the last little bolt. It should be able to start scraping, sanding, and cleaning.
Nice.
Did you pick a color? Did you decide on a color?
Yeah, let's go with a Bolivian. I think
it'll
look good.
Have
you seen my husband?
I think he's upstairs with Jake talking about the water damage.
The water damage?